We think now that we must apply downward pressure, further downward pressure on that upward curve by closing the schools. So
I'm silent.